All right, here we go. 2019 Donruss Optic Hobby 12 box break number 3. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. There will be a recap at the end of the video. If you don't want to watch the all the pack stacking and stuff. Woo-hoo. Hobby's definitely where it's at. Those collector boxes are cool. But I want me some downtown. How you been, brother? New job all settled in? Ready for the holidays? Oh man, excuse me, allergies have been so bad lately. Just a little change in weather. Going to Nashville next week. I wonder what that'll be like. Thank you. Nice. That's great. 2 weeks paid. Can't beat that. What do you think the biggest hit out of this will be? Ooh. And who do you think the downtown's gonna be of? So far we've gotten Brett Favre, Joe Montana, and Brian Dawkins. Bears and Bengals? Okay. Do you need me to post the PayPal? black and gold, Bears and Bengals. You know, Richard, last year there was four boxes in each case that had hot boxes, and in the hot boxes there was four autos. I'm not sure why they didn't do it that way again. Or they've always done it that way. They're not doing it like that now. I don't know. I don't do the F first off the line stuff. It's, I don't know. So I really don't know anything about it. I know that everybody makes a mad dash to Panini's website and it sells out in like 2 seconds. Yeah, they're pretty expensive. But they've just got exclusive stuff in there too, like a different parallel that you can only get there, and it's numbered to like 7 or something. Green David Montgomery Redemption. Downtown Daniel Jones. I like those. Kind of like it. But, like, way up in quality. I don't know, the collector boxes were cool, but no. It almost felt kind of like a souped-up retail product. For just being Jersey relic cards, though, those look pretty nice. That one patch we had was pretty nice. I like the orange scopes. I like the Pandora's box. Is that on a shortened checklist or just no? There's the PayPal address, BNG. Yes, definitely will. I gotta re-up on stuff in January. January's tricky. Give me a tricky month. I'm closing on a new house on the 3rd. We're moving in the middle of the month. It's a significant distance away. So I don't know how much breaking I'll be able to get done outside of the new releases, but after that, game on. Oh, nice, dude. Same to you. Yeah, we did Southern Florida. Now we're going to try out Northern Florida. Hey, Black and Gold, are you still there? Yeah, I saw that Jordan brand. Jordan heard you last week, Luca. Still wants your contract. think that's good for Luca? Yeah, man. He's pretty special. Might be the only card that I wish I never sold. Like Contenders Auto. Yeah, he was the MVP of the second best league there is. And he was 18. The league against men. No, I've never taken a cruise. We've always talked about it, but we never did it. Not sure why. They're real cheap if you do like a weekend one. You just get like $90 a night. Something stupid like that. Black and gold. Call him black and gold. You still there? I may be wrong, but I was under the impression that you were buying the Bears and Bengals. But I don't have a payment or a message, and you're not in the chat. So if you're here, cool. Let's go. If not, I'm just going to switch them back to did not sell. Do you stay in Miami when you come down for a day or two, or do you just go straight onto the cruise ships? Oh, that's nice. Yeah, we did Disney once and we did Universal a couple times. I really like that one. And we went to Volcano Bay a couple times. That place is awesome. Definitely should. I want to do a big one, like around Greece. I should probably start small though, just in case I don't actually like it. Like, woohoo, let's jump in the deep end. Oh, it's back. Sweet. It's a lot of cards. All right. Here we go. Josh Rosen. Trace McSorley to 50. Ravens. Ravi. Murphy Bunting. Cam. Ed Oliver. I really like the blues. I don't know, 150. Richard Sherman. Yeah, Royal Caribbean. EJ Green. I've never really looked into it much. 78 out of 99. Miles Boykin, 299. Patrick Mahomes, MVP. Justice Hill. Jalen Hurd. Beeman's kid is going to the Super Bowl after tonight. Look at all these. He's going to see more show up and be like, ugh. not more codes. Tony Pollard, red. Cowboys is JG. Baker Mayfield. Kerryon Johnson. Awesome. Thank you, brother. Ty Johnson to 99. Detroit Parker Jr. Marcus Mariota. Those are to 50. AJ Brown. Edelman. Drew Brees. That's nice looking. That's the 150. Got there. Daniel Jones to 25. Who's got the Giants? Jay Parker Jr. That's nice. Yeah, buddy.
Congratulations. That is awesome.
It's a good looking one. We got that Marino earlier tonight too. That was cool. Just out of nowhere. Damn, Marino, what the hell are you doing here? Trubisky. Tony Pollard. Byron Murphy, Pandora. 25 out of 25. Rock Yasin. These are cool. Gary Jennings Jr. Adam Thielen. Kyler. Nice. On to $2.99. Cardinals is Parker Jr. Jonathan Abram. Nick Chubb, Clelin Ferrell. I'm starting to come around on Nick Chubb. For some reason, I didn't want to think he was good. Drew Lock, Nick Foles, red, Jaguars. James Conner. David Montgomery. That one's the $2.99. Bears. Noah Fant. Nice. Josh Jacobs. Raiders. Moe's Town. Drew Brees. Tavai. Detroit. Parker Jr. What a weird redemption. Amani Hooker to 50. Eli. Ty Johnson. Baker. Ryquell Armstead. To 150. Christian McCaffrey. This is weird. Why are they screwing with my flow? Jameis? I'm gonna go with, yeah, Jameis is not good. Wouldn't want him as my quarterback. It took a really long time to decide that for some reason. Miles Gaskin to 50 for the Dolphins. Andy with the Dolphins. Gronk, the champ, is here. Joe Flacco, Pandora's box. 25 of 25. Debo. That's the redemption guy. Irv Smith Jr. I mean, yeah, he's... Yeah. He tricks you. Like, sucks you in. You're like, damn it, I got Winston. Hunter Renfro. Easton Stick to 75. That's a nice looking card. Chargers, Nick Yu. Richard Sherman. Ryan Finley. Terrell Suggs. I'm the Chiefs now, huh? Is he going to play this week? Clelin Ferrell. Mike Edwards to 99. Trubisky Hollow. Pandora's Box. Aaron Rodgers. One is 18 out of 25. Mostown. Those things are really cool. Riley Ridley. Saquon Hampton. D-Nuke. Gardner Johnson. Devin Singletary to 35. Nice.
Bills.
Soy sauce. Trayvon Mullen Jr. Mike Evans. Kenny Golladay. Khalil Mack. That looks good. God, I love him. Such a beast. Hakeem Butler. There it is. Barry Sanders. Nice. That's a cool one. Motown ladies. Cars. Big lion. Heck yeah, Barry Sanders. It's got to be a pleasant surprise for the Lions owner. Parker Jr. Russell Wilson to 50. Ew. How is that? Joey Bosa. James Devlin. Joe Flacco. Julian Love to 50. Giants. Parker Jr. Well, we got two in the last case. So maybe they're not just one per case. Or we got really lucky. Miles Sanders. Marcus Mariota to 99. Daryl Henderson. I kind of like that they're not numbered. It gives the, I don't know, like it gives the mystique that it's a shorter print than it is. Rashawn Gary. Julian Love. Kind of that 90s insert craze. Richard Sherman. DeMarcus Lawrence to 50. Beckham Jr. Ooh, green Andy Isabella. Cardinals. 3 out of 5. Parker. Kyler. Will Greer. T.Y. Hilton. Jonathan Abram. Marquise Blair. Ryan Finley, 11 out of 25.
Boom. Nice. Pandora.
Black and gold. Tom Brady. Nice one, too. Marcus Cannon. Dexter Williams.
Ed Oliver.
Darius Slayton. He's looked pretty good lately.
As a rookie.
Gardner Minshew. /150. Travis Kelce. /99. Quinnen Williams. Mecole Hardman Jr. /75. Chiefs. Parker Jr. Kirk Cousins. Sam Darnold. Mythical Terry Bradshaw.
Only seen one of those in this case. I had quite a few of them. But
the other one. Darnell Savage. Miles Boykin.
Matt Stafford. Sam Darnold, mythical. Maybe they come in spurts. Ooh, Kyler Murray. 13 out of 50. Alexander Mattinson. What the hell? Ah, nice. Thank you, Shane. We'll blow the dust off them right after the break. And Keel Harry. Tyree Jackson. Travis Homer. Joe Flacco. Flacco's done. Are his days numbered? Anybody going to pick him up? Let him be a starter again? J.J. Arcega-Whiteside. Dexter Williams. David Montgomery. Nice. Dak Prescott. DK Metcalf. Rookie Elite Series auto, Elite Series autograph. Nick Yu. OJ Howard. Devlin. Calvin Ridley. LJ Collier. Byron Murphy. And Rodney Anderson. Give me a minute to finish sleeving this stuff up. We'll do a recap. No points. Woohoo. All right, here we go. Starting off with some cool ones, not numbered. Sam Darnold, mythical. Terry Bradshaw, mythical. Those were the only two in the case. Tom Brady to $299. Patrick Mahomes, MVP. Drew Brees, blue to $150. Khalil Mack, blue to $150. Gotta show that off. It's my dog. Marcus Mariota. These are to $50. Amani Hooker. DeMarcus Lawrence. Russell Wilson. Darnell Savage. Kyler Murray. Reds are to $99. Dexter Williams. Tony Pollard. AJ Green. Nick Foles. Mike Edwards. Marcus Mariota. Travis Kelce. These are to $25. Pretty awesome. Byron Murphy. Aaron Rodgers. Joe Flacco. Got Gary Jennings Jr. These are not numbered, but I like them. Andy Isabella. 3 out of 5. Rookies. Hollows are not numbered. Riley Ridley, Noah Fant, Debo Samuel, Miles Sanders, Mattinson, Darius Slayton, David Montgomery, Josh Jacobs to $199, Tony Pollard also to $199. His light blues are to $299. AJ Brown, Kyler, David Montgomery, Irv Smith Jr., Will Greer, Minshew to $150. Downtown was Barry Sanders. I love those. Elite Series, DK Metcalf. And Keel Harry. Mecole Hardman Jr. to $75. Ryan Finley. That one is 11 out of 25. Julian Love to $50. Devin Singletary. 23 out of 25. Easton Stick to $75. Miles Gaskin to $50. Ty Johnson to $99. Trace McSorley to $50. Tavai for the Lions, the big guy, big fella. And this guy kind of crept in there out of nowhere. 18 out of 25, Daniel Jones. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it. Have a great holiday.